Hello friend, welcome to ehiddenbrain.com. Today we'll see two sub questions on DFA. The first question or the question is construct minimal DFA that accepts all strings of A's and B's, A's and B's, where now the first question, first and last symbol are different. First and last symbols are different. So this is first question, and the second question here, where first and last symbol is same. Where first and the last symbol is same. Understand? So these are the two questions which we will be tackling in this question. And let's try to give the answer for the first question. The first question say the first and last symbols are different. So again, the hint, always better you have a language drawn for you, right? So it's in terms of set. Now here first and last symbols are different means definitely A comes first and then comes B, quite possible. Epsilon is not quite a valid string here because the first and last symbol is same here, which is epsilon. Then only A is also not valid because the first and last symbol itself is A. They should be different. Similarly, B should not be valid, and that's why the first valid minimum string is AB. Similarly, you can have B also because B is the first symbol and A is the last symbol, means first and last symbols are different. Like this, you can have AAB or right ABB or BAA or BBA. And like this, this will be again an infinite language, I can say, right? So now, it's always better to draw the DFA for the minimum length string, right? So which is minimum length? AB and BA. So there are two different strings, you can say that. And that's why I might require a DFA where there will be different transitions. So this will be, let's say, now this is not part of the answer. Let's say this will be the starting set S1, and how to accept AB, you have to have a transition of AB and BA separately, understand? Okay, so what I will do is I will have a transition of AB first, right? This is AB, and then I will be having a transition of BA, right? So what I will do is I will be having another transition where I will be having, this will be BA. Understand? Yes. Now there are two different states, two different final states also, and AB is accepted, BA is also accepted. Okay, what about AAB? Now let's give name S2, S3, S4 and S5, right? So yes, these are the five states which are required here. Okay, now the question is, I want to accept AAB or something like this, A and B, like lot of A's will come and then comes the B. Yes, that is quite a valid string. It means I might require a loop of A somewhere. Now where that loop I should be having? If I have a loop of A on S1, then it will not be DFA because then you will be having a two transitions of A on S1, and that's why putting a loop of A on S1 is not a good thing. So where I will put a loop, let's put here and let's see what happens. Yes, now you can see that A and number of A's then followed by B. Yes, quite valid, and this is valid because now S2, you can see that S2 is in DFA because there is a valid transition of B and there is only one transition of A, means there are only one transitions of each input alphabet on S2, and that's why S2 is in DFA. S1 is also in DFA. Similarly, you can see this line B, and then maybe quite possible that you will get a lot of B's, right? And then you will get A. Yes, so it means there will be loop of B somewhere. Can I put a loop of B on S1? No, because then it will be NFA. Because on S1, then there will be two transitions of B. One will lead you to S3 and one will lead you to S1 itself. So better you put a loop of B on S3. And that way you will be able to accept this string, right? Now, you can see that S1, S2 and S3 are all are in DFA. Now, what is left over is, we are left with this part, right? So, S4. Here you can see that once you reach to S4 and once you get, let's say, you get AB here. So you got AB and you reach to S4. And now let's say again you get A. It's quite possible that you will get A also, right? And then it should not be accepted. But it can be accepted if you have a B at the end, right? Because we started with A and then we really required B. It means if A comes, it should not be accepted and then you should wait for B. So what I will do is, simply I will put a loop of A here, you can see this. What I did is, I got A, B and then if I get A, I will not accept it and that's why it's in a non-final state S2 and it will be only accepted if I get B, right? Now let's try to look at this part, something like this. Is it accepted? Yes, it should be accepted. You can see this A, B and then number of B's followed, right? So that will be quite accepted and that's why I put a loop of B here, right? And similarly, you can see this on this line, right? If BA is accepted and then let's say B comes, BA is accepted and then B comes, it means it should not be accepted and you should end with A. So for this, I will not accept it. Right, and I will mark this as B. I will mark this as B, and then I will take A, and then only I will accept it. So yes, now there is quite possibility that you get something like this, right? Yes, this is also quite valid string. Means it is a loop of B, and where that loop of B, definitely it will be. Sorry, this should not be accepted. Actually, what string should be accepted is, this string should be accepted because the starting is B, ending is A. It means it's a loop of A and here I can put a loop of A. You can see this B, A and then number of A's comes. I will definitely accept it. And I think this is the final machine which is required for this question. So this is question one, you can say. Now let's cross check whether all strings are accepted or not. Is A, B is accepted? A, B, yes it is accepted. Is A, B, B is accepted? A, B, B, yes it is accepted. Is B, A, A is accepted? Yes it is accepted. B, A, A is accepted. Is B, B, A is accepted? B, B, A, yes everything is accepted. You can see that, right? Now let's see whether B, A, A, B, is it rejected or not, because this starts with B and ends with B. So let's see what happens. B, A, A and then comes B, it means it goes to the non-final state S3 and hence this will be rejected. And I hope this is the correct automata for the first part, right? So now let's move for the next part, part 2. Now what is part 2? Part 2 is the first and last symbol is same. So similarly, you follow the same mechanism, you have the language. What will be the language? The first will be epsilon because the first and last symbol itself is epsilon, which is the correct one. Then A because the first and last symbol is same. Then B, yes only B is valid input string I can say because the first and last symbol is same. Then comes AA, then comes BB, then comes ABA and that way it will go on. This is again an infinite language I can say. Right? How to do this? Very simple. The first string itself is epsilon, means the first state must be the final state, I can say, right? And let's call it as S1. Okay? And now, what I want to accept is, I want to accept A. One A, right? And then I have to accept one B also. So what happened? Let's try to put a loop of here. If I put a loop of A, B here, you can say that. If I really want to accept number of A's and number of B's and if I try to put a loop of A comma B here, what will happen? I can be able to get now A first and then B and then that will violate the rule, right? If I put a loop of AB on S1, what I will get is I can get AA also, BB, yes quite valid strings I might get, but I can be able to produce A, B also. You can see that first time I will produce A and then next time I will produce B, which should not be produced actually, right? And that's why this is not a correct way of doing it. It means this loop is definitely not required here, right? It means A should be accepted separately, right? And similarly, B should be accepted separately. Understood? So for the single A and single B, we did something like this. I can call this as S2, this is S3. Right now, if number of A's comes, like there are hundreds of A's comes, yes, it is quite a good thing to have a loop here. If number of hundreds of B's comes after this B, yes, quite valid, because first will be B and the last will be the B, and here also the first will be A and the last will be the A again, right? Okay, now it is quite the case that you get AB as the string and then you might require A, right? It is quite a valid thing, means ABA must be accepted. Now how to make ABA accepted? What I will do is, if I get B here, if I get a B, I will go to the non-final state. I will go to the non-final state. Let's say S4 is that state. It means if I get AB, I will not accept it. But if I get A after this, right? If I get A after this, I will definitely accept it like this, right? So I can do this ABA. Understood? And similarly, if I get B and then I get A, right? Quite valid. I can get that. So this should be rejected actually. If I get B and then I get A, it should be rejected, and that's why the rejection will be shown by going to the non-final state. It means if I get a BA, I will not simply accept it. I will stay on S5. But if B comes after this, and then definitely I will accept it. So you can see this. This is the required machine, you can say. Now one more thing is left over. Let's check whether this is a complete machine or not. I think this is not a complete machine, because S1 is in DFA, A and B is there. S2 is in DFA, A and B is there. S3 is also in DFA, A and B is there. But S4 and S5 are not in deterministic nature, because only A's transition is allowed and only B's transition is allowed on S5. So it means B is missing here and A is missing here. Now think of the case, right? If I get A, B, 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 and then A, is it a valid string? Yes, it starts with A, ends with A, and it's a loop of B, you can say that. So where I can put a loop? Simply put a loop of B here. So you can see this, A, B, 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 and then A. Yes, this is accepted. And similarly, I can get B, A, 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 and then B. First and last symbol is same, and then this is a loop of A, you can say that. So B, A, and put a loop of A, B, A, 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 and then B, and then accepted, right? So this is the final machine, I can say. Understood? So now let's cross check whether all the strings are accepted or not. I think this is accepted. A is accepted. Only B is accepted. A, A is accepted, right? B, B is accepted. A, B, A is accepted. B, A, B is accepted. That way you can see that all the strings are accepted, and this is the end of this question. If you really like this, please click on the like button, and if you really have some problems, some doubts, so please comment in the comment section. I will really get back to you, right? And please do subscribe to our channel for the further videos. Thank you very much.